That SD card was out of memory, so I had to come back in. Yeah, which was good because Jay was checking on Porge because if he likes to know where the cats are at before we leave at night. So we are off to dinner. Waiting for him to be done.
Oh, you wanna take a picture?
No, I film, I do.
Our little babies have been home alone
for 2 hours, because the melting pot takes forever. But that chocolate don't work.
The boy, the boy.
The lighting bomb. Following you, Papa.
Who is?
Boise.
She's a boy. She's a boy. We probably smell like foods.
Good foods.
She's a boy. Chab boy, chab boy. Chab boy. Chab boy.
Give Manny his nighttime milk. And go watch Netflix. Do not zoom in on me. So it's 12:20. We're gonna go to the mall, but I don't know what color lip. I have these two massive breakouts right here and they're killing me. But I don't know what lip I want to wear. It's getting ready to pour down rain. And I notice that I always say pour down rain. Pour down rain. Higher. Higher. It looks like it's going to hurricane. Gotta go. We are going to the mall. Hopefully you can, okay, let's turn the air down just a little bit. Maybe a little more. It's around 1 o'clock on Saturday. We are running to the mall because I have to return a pair of sunglasses. I am taking those Raybans back, the green ones. I thought that I loved them and then I didn't love them, so they gotta go back to the store. And then I just want to creep on over to Sephora to see what they've got going, and hopefully I won't get caught in this downpour, because can you see out my windows like how black it looks? It's like so blue on this side and black as night on this side. Watch. That's what we got on the radio today. That's how it's always on. Look how dark it is. What we got? And on the way, I grabbed Sully and Mia. And all the best starts playing out. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm a mother. I'm really hoping that I beat the rain. I wore a dark lip today. I don't know how I feel about it. It is Stone lipstick and Whirl lipstick mixed. In the garage. I saw this thing and thought there was parking. I will legit just drive around until somebody leaves because I like to park under here. Oh no. Mm-hmm. No ma'am. Hey girl. There's like 100 cars trying to park in there. Look. I didn't get to park under there. I had to park out here. Please don't rain, please don't rain, please don't rain, please don't rain. You're a girl with a girl to look out there. Yeah. Okay, it is so hot. Let's get our asses in the mud house. Ooh, I got a package at the front door.
You come to talk.
What are you doing?
I'm talking on the phone for you.
Talking on the phone for me?
I saw that the watch
The witch was watching the mirror, and she was seeing what a stolen set of pipes.
Give me a popcorn. Give me a popcorn. Pookie will give me a popcorn. Thank you. You'll give me a popcorn? Thank you. So I'm babysitting today, and we just got back. And they're all Toys R Us.
These are my little dog babies.
Tell them your name.
And it's my Chanel.
And what's your name, puppy?
Nay.
Oh, okay, Omar, close enough.
Come on, man. You gotta get him naked.
Chicken loaded with pickles. Pickles,
the
new
dog. Hey! High five, Pookie. Yeah.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Pick all the popcorn up.
They just keep bouncing over her head. She's just throwing popcorn all over the place. Popcorn. You started it. You're the one that picked the popcorn up and started going all crazy.
I'm gonna get popcorn wasted.
You already are. Shout out to all the parents out there. So now we're gonna watch Ballers.
I hit the strip club and all these bitches find a pole.
Hopefully this is good. Come back on, power. Excuse me. I feel like I hear the power trucks, but I can't really see over our fence in the backyard.
Hear the power truck. Fix the power right now.
We still have no power. What do you look like? What are you eating back there? Boobos. All day long. That's what my real life buns look like. They never look cute. But people are always like, your buns are so cute. And I'm like, girl. It's hot.
Turn the air on.
What are you gonna do?
Work out.
I gotta clean that room. It's a mess. That's why I was yelling. Have you tried both of those V8 things? Which one's better? The mango peach or the orange pineapple? Mango peach? I'll like it better. Drinking this. Beeb drinks them. It's natural energy from green tea. It's attractive.
You get in that bun. You get in that bun. Get in there. Get in there.
50% juice. What's the other 50%? I don't even think I have half the can drunk. Jeremy can drink a sip in like 1 second. It takes me like 80 gulps to get this thing down. Okay, I'm gonna try. I think I'm just gonna try to chug it. You ready? I'm gonna pour it like this. There's no way I can chug this. Okay, I'm gonna try. Here we go. Go for it. The same shirt I wore yesterday. It's my life. Don't act like you don't do it. And I put this little random bandana in my hair to try to make this bun seem not so crazy. It was crazy. Crazy.
I look like a rosy little riveter.
Who?
Just like ghosts. I don't love you hoes. I'm off the dope. And now be
Wild 94.1, man. It's the Bootleg Cab Show. Welcome to the 5 o'clock bomb with my good friend, DJ Kaz. First of all, very belated happy Father's Day to you over there, pal.
Like a biker.
Oh, yeah. Sam Pro, mother.
SOA.
Oh, shit. Get up, two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place in the same
I haven't tried yet. Please.
It's working. We're getting a video up. We're getting a video up. Yeah.
This is where we're going.
It looks hilarious.
Yeah, it's a little deceiving.
It is deceiving. And it's so dark and like all the shades are down and you're like, what's happening in here?
Yeah, look who's coming out.
Old dad.
These old folks know where to get the good grub in the
They
morning.
Do, they do. And this place is no yolk. No yolk, you get it? Breakfast, yolk. And they made me a Mickey Mouse pancake. Papa's got pancakes on the way. Pizza never lies. No, it doesn't. So we just dropped Jay off. We just left breakfast. It's around 11:30. He wanted to go home to work out because he just had steak and eggs. So he's like, I gotta work out. And I was like, okay. He's doing that and I need to run to Sally's. They had some new lashes in Sally's that I'd never seen before from Ardell. I don't know if I'm late on this, but I had no idea that they had like the double up wispy. I bought them all. Don't these wispies look better? That's why I bought them in the pack. I've never bought in like, excuse me, Tupac. I've never bought in like a pack of lashes, but these wispies just looked way better than the wispies that were just like in the solo pack. Like here's a solo pack wispy and then these wispies. These looked good. This whole bag is lashes. Sorry, not sorry. You can hear Jamie working out. I'm wearing the same shirt again. but I just got this little velour package. Well, I just didn't get it, but I just opened it. Swatch is still hanging on. Their lashes are coming out at Sephora, and they are not the mink lashes. These are all like silk lashes. So here's the Dommy Ups, which are like my favorite velour lashes in general. These are 100% handmade with the softest silk material. So I'm excited, and they wrote me a little handwritten note. So cute. Clearly I have a lash issue. Shout out to Mabel and Angela for sending it through. What?
Skirt steak.
Skirt.
Steak tacos.
No steak. And I just blew dry my hair. Blow dried my hair. So I think I'm gonna go and lighten my hair. I'm just gonna take it to a little bit lighter of a brown. It's faded a lot though. It's like not, it's not black anymore. Right in the middle of filming. But look at my baby, always close. My cousin Charlo's birthday today. It's just such a gross day out. Sorry, girl. It's not a cute day today. I'm just going to her house because she wants to go to the mall. Oh my god, the biggest lightning bolt just struck. I swear it was right in front of me.
Kick it like jujitsu.
She scratched me.
I didn't scratch you.
Oh, the kitty.
George scratched you?
Yeah, it's
Charlo's
birthday.
Me. My mom is just now getting like all her storage stuff out. We actually found my high school yearbooks. Can we just talk about all the sass that's happening in this picture of me? I love how I had to like write me. Like if I looked back, I wouldn't know. So I had to tell myself me. I don't know what I'm so excited about, but I'm clearly excited about something. In high school, and there's me, and there's me, and me, and me, and me. Me.
So much construction. I would not let that car in. I can't find my Raybans again. My glasses are so dirty. Going to the bank because I have to try to get a loan. Really love a classical music song, but you don't know it and you can't Google the song because there's no words. Like, oh, I love it.
I have no idea what it was. I really slapped myself pretty hard on my face right there. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Ew. Darling, no, I can't with music like that though. Heavenly sea and the windows blowing hot air out. I don't even know how that channel got on there. I'm gonna say rap my real.
I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches.
It's just a sticker. That's pretty cool. I don't know how long I'll keep it on here, but I was bored, so I just stuck it on. It was pretty easy. And then if I want, I can just peel it right off. It feels a little bit like sandpaper, though.
I just went to go get on this float, and look at this ginormous spider that is on there. I'm gonna save him and throw him outside, though. I'm so sore and sunburned from yesterday at the pool. Like, I almost cranked this arm off in the flamingo. It was crazy.
These Belvita soft baked banana bread things are so delicious. Usually I don't really like things like this, but so good.
So I just had to take a little detour to get my grandma some wine because she be drinking. Don't be looking like I'm pulling out, I'm pulling in. I haven't been in a Walgreens in a hot minute. I feel like they always have new makeup. I don't know if these are new, but I didn't get a lot, I just got three things. I saw this like L'Oreal Lumi highlighter, which I wanted to try out because I feel like there's not really a lot of great drugstore highlighters. And then I just got two of these lilac matte shades. They had all the shades, but these two look the most appealing to me. I'm just filming right here. Hello. Still filming. Six jobs, I don't get tired. Oh man, there's a cop behind me. Six jobs, I don't get tired. I'm an outlaw, got an outlaw chick. I'm a Tupac on my outlaw shit. She was a good girl till she knew me. Now she's in the drop busting you, we screaming. I'm just getting ready to leave my mom's house. I just had to show you because I wanted to get some baby pictures of me because we want to put like a baby picture of me and Jeremy like on our gallery wall. But I just had to show you this picture. So this picture is of me when I'm in like 5th or 6th grade, and is this not the most hilarious thing you've ever seen? Like, look at my hair. I think this is the picture that I'm gonna put on the wall because Jeremy has like a cute like little boy picture. I called my mom out. I'm like, Mom, you're smoking a cigarette. She was like, it was the 90s. I was like, oh, okay. I was selfieing way back when, like disposable camera selfies. This is like 2003 probably. There goes your girl right there. I'm still eating the runs. So it's about 6 o'clock at night, and I guarantee when I get home that this video still isn't uploaded to YouTube.
It's 8:42. I started this upload at 10 a.m. this morning. This is not okay, YouTube. Over here, Zini and Orange. And Man doesn't stay in there all, like, he stays in here in the day while the other two cats are out, but then at nighttime, I open the door and he comes and hangs out here at night.
Oh my god, this is a great time to be a
Disney
diva because there's lots of doors opening, and I can't wait to start.
Just in case you're curious what Jeremy's doing, he's, cooking dinner.
Cooking dinner.
I'm getting ready to go to the bank because I'm buying this house! Yeah. Long story short, I'm so excited that I'm actually able to buy this house. It's like a dream. I feel like the best part of buying this house is not having to move. There's a few things that I want to do to the house to make it like, you know, more me. So like chandeliers everywhere. Where you from? Must be heaven. You'll be rich if looking good with your profession. Think I'm in love, cause you so sexy. But I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I gotta get over the being nervous to vlog in front of people because this is what I do. It's empty and quiet in here. I always get kind of nervous. I'm by myself in here. And I don't know why I'm whispering, but it just seems appropriate to whisper. So I came because I had a package notification saying that Anastasia had sent me a package, but I guess it isn't here yet. It came too early. That lady saw my camera and she was like, let me take my glasses off. I was like, ma'am. Post office check. Now we're gonna go to Target. These people were full on picking each other up at the gas station, like exchanging Instagram names and everything. My phone's on 6%. Great. And I'm all up in the bank with the funny face. And if I'm fake, I ain't noticed that my money ain't. I think all I need is this. I feel like people see a camera in your hand and they're just like, what is this weirdo doing with the camera? It probably makes it even weirder because I'm just talking to myself and don't have the camera in front of me.